the Nova 3i, Huawei's new mid-ranger with a brand new chip. In this video, I'm going to do an unboxing and quick review on Nova 3i. Hi guys, this is Shahin here, and click on the bell icon to be a part of our notification squad. Here is the box the Nova 3i comes in. We then have a semi-ejector pin, a 10-watt charger, and a micro USB cable. It looks pretty similar to Nova 3. Let's quickly get back to the end and take a closer look. Rear camera is in the same spot as that of Nova 3. Let's start with placements. To the front and on top, we have notch. It is possible to hide the notch. Coming to the display, it is 6.3 inch IPS Full HD display resolution, and to be frank, it is sharp, vibrant and pretty cool. The Nova 3i is wider and chunkier comparing with Nova 3. Another change is in the back, the amazing dual color panel instead of 3D glass. Moving on, we have hybrid SIM slot in the left, the power and the volume key in the right, and to the bottom there is a speaker, headphone jack and a charging port. We have Kirin 710 processor. Well, what is Kirin 710 processor comparing other chipset, right? The processor is built on 12nm processor, while Snapdragon 660 with similar configuration is made on 14nm process. This will help the phone to do a better performance and cooling. Moving to inbuilt configuration, Nova 3i is working on Android Oreo. While testing with multiple apps, it is comfortable and smoother. Fingerprint is faster and face unlock is also pretty cool and fast. Adding up, we have 3D emojis, and jumping to the camera performance, the selfie camera is around 24 megapixel with 2 megapixel depth sensor, adding up to it got HDR portrait. The rear camera are 16 megapixels and with 2 megapixel depth sensor, with AI feature which helps to boost colors with a lot of while capturing pictures. To be frank, when it comes to price, I feel a little disappointed. Even though we have Kirin 710 processor and a battery of 3350 mAh. That's all about Nova 3i guys. Don't worry about the price. Definitely it will come down, and it depends on Kirin 710 performance. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon along with thumbs up button if you like the video. Let me know what you feel about the price in the comment section. Stay tuned for more tech related videos, and this is Shahin signing off from Get Cryo Tips.